个奔现那节奏。
Hey, what's up guys, Indian Sense here, welcome back to another episode of Ninja Voltage. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can grind the roundup mission easily. Although you won't be getting like 1607 points, but you will be getting like 1462 points, which is like only 145 difference. So that's not a big deal and you will be able to clear the missions very quickly. Now, if you have Gaara's Ultimate or Itachi Uchiha Reanimation's Ultimate, then you don't need to consider this video. I mean, this is not for you. But if you don't have Itachi's Ultimate or even Gaara's Ultimate, then it is going to be pretty difficult with all the four special shinobi squad, because this roundup contains many shinobis with dot damage, so they are gonna end up taking all your allies' health, and so you might end up like with 1 HP, like what happened to me in my previous video, the previous roundup video I made. So instead, what you should do is you should replace one of either Itachi version 2 or Sasuke version 2 with KLM, because KLM can heal, plus he gives you 2 or 3 seconds invincibility, which negates all the effects on the allies and yourself. So for example, if you all the team is infected with dot damage, he can use his invincibility to remove the dot damage and give you HP back. So it is really useful. And also you have to use, like, if you have a shop or the original roar jutsu, use that, because it gives, like, it clears the whole room very quickly and as well as gives critical boost to all the allies, so it is very useful. So now, as you can see, I have only Itachi's shop version jutsus and I have made them level 2, so for the extra damage, and I'm using all the green kunais because both of these jutsu are release nature. And all I have given him all the attack cards, the highest attack card that I have as of now, and as you can see, it has like 15,358 attack power, so it is really good. So now use this team. You can also use Rin instead of KLM, but I prefer KLM because of his roar. It is very useful in clearing out the room. So yeah.
さまよい続けるがいい。
So as you saw, I got like 1462 points and I completed the round of mission stage 4 very quickly, and none of my allies used their ultimate, none of the enemies used their ultimate. It was very quick. So I think this is the best team to use in roundup and get the maximum amount of points without dying if you don't have Gaara or Itachi reanimation ultimate. So yeah, let me know guys in the comment, what team are you using, how many points you are getting, and I hope this video helped you, especially to those who don't have Gaara's or Itachi reanimation's kit. So yeah, I will see you next time. Sayonara. We'll be right back.